Small business owner, what is the most important skill about managing? That's what we're going to talk about today in episode 584 of your 333. Solopreneurs, small business owners, happy TikTok day. TikTok has now added an e-commerce store into their social media platform, so it gives you just one more reason to make money through TikTok. And today is the Constitution Day here in the U.S., September 17th. Back in 1787, they ratified our Constitution, which gives us rights, and changed the world. Now to our topic at large. We're talking about managing not people, but tasks. We're going to talk about managing your financials, your projects and tasks, and of course that most important one, which is time. Business tip number one. I think the hardest thing as a small business owner, especially as a solopreneur bootstrapper, is getting your finances in order, watching every penny and balancing what you need to invest in versus what is good operating cost and profitability. That whole scale of managing your finance is a skill that you certainly have to get good at. Business tip number two, you're going to be managing the tasks that you have to do, and if you have employees, managing their tasks and the projects. Can you judge them accordingly, give the right timeline for them to be completed? Can you complete them profitably and quickly? Managing all of these tasks is a skill that you're going to definitely need to work on. And business tip number three is the one we're going to talk the most about. And it's the one I see most solopreneurs get off the rails the most, and that is managing your time. The very first aspect of successful small business is managing your time. What task are you going to do? Are you going to be disciplined to get up and go to your office or your home office? Are you going to put in the right time to actually do what you got to do? And in that time, are you going to do things that are just neat and interesting? Or are you going to do the things that make a huge difference, like focusing on sales, like delivering products and services, like getting all the aspects of your accounting done? Time management, I think, for the small business owner is the absolute hardest thing to overcome. Then when you've got that done and you've now moved on from being a solopreneur to actually hiring employees or VAs, then you have to manage their time. And then you have this second balance problem, is what's the most important thing for you to be doing? What's the most important for them to be doing? And then doing the trade-off of you not doing what their job is and vice versa. Managing other people's time creates a whole nother level of things that you need to work on. So again, a review. As far as managing goes, you're going to manage your financials, you're going to manage your project and task, and you're going to learn how to manage your time as well as those of others. That's what I'm learning today. Anything I learn, I throw over the fence to you, because I want you guys to be awesome and successful in your business.